Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make the matrix in Notepad. First of all, you will have to press right click, then press new, then press text document, then press on text document, then you will have to write first, write this, then echo, enter, pause, then like this. I will show you like this. Echo, then pause, then color A. If you want, by any you can change it to 0 A or color 1, color 2, color 3, to the end. Then you will write matrix and or A, doesn't matter. Echo, you will have to first, you will have to copy this like that. Copy. You will have to write it and copy it. Then keep pasting it, pasting it, pasting it. Paste, till 5 seconds, like that. Then write go to A or go to matrix. The thing that you wrote, you will have to say go to it, the name of it, like that. Pause. Mode. 1000. Wait. Mode. 1000. Then you will have to write matrix. No, wait. I messed it up. First, it's color A. Wait. And as you see like that, you will have to press enter. Two enters, then write matrix, then press enter, echo, like what I showed you. You have to paste it now a lot, like that. What's this? I will have to copy this. Like that. Then go back to it, then write, no wait, like that. Then write go to matrix, like that. Now you will have to press file, save, then press save as. You will need to write it as matrix dot bat. Look, it has to be dot bat or it will not be like matrix. It will not work. Then text documents. Then press save. I made a new one like that. No, wait, I forgot something again. If you mess it up, the writing, you can press right click, then press edit. Then you have to put echo off. Remember, echo off is very important or it will not work else. Like that, wait, save as, and then matrix dot bat, like that. Yes, I already have it exist, but press place it, then close, open, then press key, and like that. See? But you will, if you put more randoms, it will fill all the blank. It's okay if you have like this, but see, it works. So for now guys, I will wrap it up. And goodbye. Bye.